Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So we are going to discuss about the screencasting on iOS without jailbreak. This can be used to develop short videos for training purposes. Also, recording your mobile screen is quite a handy feature for your training session or for recording your game sessions. Without further ado, let's dig into this. For this, we will need an app called iRec. To download this app, go to your browser and download it from emu4ios.net. I have already installed it on my iPhone. So after this, once you install this app, go to iRec and give your recording a title or name. I have given it as a iRec tutorial. I have already started the recording, and this video I am recording on iRec. In the recording section, you have a list of recordings where you can have this I option. Once you click on that I, you will get options to save this video or to share it. In the settings section, you can change the theme of this app, also the video thumbnails, also to record voice or not. You can enable this option. You can change the bitrates, all things, anything you want. So this app is very useful app for recording the iOS screen without a jailbreak and without using the Mac. So give it a try and let me know in the comments. Thank you.